to another adventure. This is Simply Pimpa. If you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe, to share this video with every single person you know under the sun. So yesterday I went to Accra Goods Market. You know, for most people who don't know what Accra Goods Market is, it's one of the best pop-up shops in Ghana. It happens once in a while where people actually, vendors sell their services. So you can get food, clothes, makeup, glasses, rings, like so many stuff over there. Great vibe, great people, great environment. It's one of the best ways to spend your weekend, so, or holidays. So in this video, I'm going to show you that. And just don't forget to subscribe and share this video with every single person you know. And I have some information, like contacts for some vendors, in my description box, so you can contact them if you want to. So with that being said, let's get into this video.
So let me warn you, my mask is 90% below my nose, which could be very irritating to watch. But in my defense, this mask was so big, so big, I tried my best, but that's no excuse. But with that being said, let's just pass through this with the help of God and finish this video. So don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to share this video with every single person you know under the sun. You get me? We'll be right back.
All handmade here in Ghana.
Hey guys, this is the end of my video. It was a wonderful day. The food was nice. The environment was amazing. The vibe was great. So hope to see you guys next year. This was the last pop-up market for 2020. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Until next time.